Hey guys, welcome back to another video here, and today I'm going to be sharing with y'all a discovery I made here. Yeah, y'all, so I'm pretty sure I'm late to this maybe, but I was chilling on stream, you know, just playing a couple of games. Make sure y'all follow me on Twitch, by the way. So the weapon I'm talking about here is the Valentine Claws, bro. Now this weapon, y'all, this weapon is absolutely crazy. Yes, let's take a look at the build. First off, for the Ninjutsu one, we'll be using Octopus Hug. This is the two, we'll be using the Sharingan. The substitution, we'll be using Emergency Exit. And for the Secret Technique, we'll be using Koto. Now, for the weapon, we're obviously going to be using these Valentine Claws because, like, bro, these things go crazy. Y'all about to see it. Now, for the Ninja Tool, you can use Sunlight Medicine because I like to use Sunlight Medicine a lot. Y'all already know. But if you do choose to use Emergency Exit as your sub, you can use the Paralysis Seal Kunai instead. And when I tell you this combination goes crazy, this combination goes crazy. Like, y'all are about to see. Like, this weapon is absolutely insane. I believe this was a weapon that they gave for free. So, if you don't see it, like, here, you should go to your gift box, you know, check your gift, check your, rewards and stuff. So, without further ado, let's get into the video. You better go get it in bulk, yeah. Put 80 foes on names, I'll rob out you to get it in bulk. Spoke, spoke, spoke. We did it, we said it, we spoke, 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 yeah. Spit it out, start it with smoke, this 504, She's at home, right down the street, from Alamo, Parked it the days in, it taking no days in. The power of this claw, bro, like, these claws, like, stop moving. These claws, bro, they're, like, so good, like, y'all wouldn't even think about it, like, they're actually really good. Come here. There we go. Give me that scroll. Yo, Otsutsuki, come here. Yo, yo. Haha. And okay, bro. Really, Haku? Really, Haku? Really, Haku? Okay. Come here. Bop. Let's go. Your turn. You wanted some of the beef? Why don't you just attack me while I'm paying attention, bro? Like, you wanna fight? Then let's fight. Don't run. You wanna fight? Let's fight. Let's go. Like, y'all for real be, like, starting fights and then just running away. Like, hey, no one told you to come at me. Yo, come here. Go. Where'd she go? Yeah, you thought. Sisto. Bop. Let's go. W. And then, bro, this combo, like, what you do is when you're mid combo, throw the paralysis. And then it'll be like, it'll go crazy, bro. I'm telling y'all. Like, you mid combo, throw the seal. Let me see if I can do it real quick on this guy. Like, be like this, then mid combo. Oh, hold up. He fell out of the combo. Like, bro. Wait. I can't do it on this guy because he won't stay in the combo. Yo, what's good? Okay, bop up, throw the kunai, and then bop up. Oh, but as long as they don't sub, the combo is good. Like, you just keep, yo, Let me get this kill off. We get scarfed by Cube. But basically that's what you do. You like hit him with this process combo, mid combo, and it's like crazy. And then throw the combo and then bop 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 bop, like literally it's crazy. The combos with this thing is crazy, bro. Yeah, you really thought. Bang. Okay. It only gonna be like that. Let's go. I told y'all these claws are actually crazy. Well guys, that's gonna be it for the video. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Make sure you hit the like button and subscribe. Make sure you try this build out for yourself. And y'all, make sure you all try out the Valentine claws, bro. They're actually insane. But yeah, hope you all enjoyed the video. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Happy Valentine's Day. Enjoy the outro. Peace.